deadly. They can set up shot. Don't let them have those second and third opportunities of turnovers.
Hayes cuts across the middle. Then he is cut off himself. Now Voracek steps in. Voracek in his back end, in front, bouncing puck. Giroux trying to fight for possession there. Can't find it. Penalty's over. The Canucks have killed another one off. They get 11 for 11 on the penalty kill. Only the Canucks and Arizona have not allowed a power play goal so far this season. Here's Horvat. That puck was in behind him.
Good read there by Braun to step up and take that away as Horvat recognized it was there and was going to try and reach back and take advantage of a two-on-one.
Into the middle of the ice for Horvat. Takes it wide on Niskanen. Horvat still with it. Skates it into the corner. Drops it back for Vertanen. Jake Vertanen pokes it back to the point. Stetcher with a shot. It's tipped and trickles just wide of that Flyer net. Lebo off of the play along with Vertanen. Hughes waiting the point for something to come free. And it does. Hughes waits, fires, and that was tipped high over the glove side on Hart. Lebo turns and shoots. That goes wide. Vertanen spun around center. Another centering attempt trying to find Lebo. He can, but Stetcher holds the line. One touch pass to Lebo. Back to the point. Stetcher near side for Hughes. Quinn Hughes back to Stetcher. To Hughes. Wrist shot blocked by Pitlick. And now they got the Flyers on the ropes here after this penalty kill. Here's Stetcher. Lines. Slap pass. Trying to find Lebo in front. Horvat. Got a bounce off Hay. Gets it back to Lebo. To Hughes. What a shift. Hughes again with a shot. Did not get all of it. And the Flyers get a much-needed whistle with the Canucks flying all around that Philly zone.
Talk about snapping around. Here's that save earlier by Markstrom right there on Voracek as he stretches across on a great pass through and the nice little tap there you saw by Voracek afterwards. Stones him. Watch Voracek get up and give him a little tap on the pads. Nice job. That's all you can do when a goalie stones you like that. And then here's the knuckle puck. This one had eyes. This one dropped about a foot, goes off a body in front and just bobbled wide on that lengthy shift by the Canucks in the offensive zone. Good job by the D's to activate. It's Hughes that gets down with a little give and go, and Carter Hart says, I've seen enough of this, and gets a whistle for his team.